Guys, and welcome back for another vlog. So today we're just talking about Keegan and all of his therapies. Everybody in the hospital is a big part of Keegan's care team. The people that we have failed to recognize are the people in our home every week doing lots of therapies and helping Keegan excel at everything. So we wanted to recognize that this week. We are currently in OTPT, speech therapy, and also music. Every week they're in our home taking care of Keegan, educating us on things that we don't know, and putting kind of a different spin on things than probably a typical kid. Keegan has a lot of adapted equipment. I think it will be really cool to just kind of show Keegan in his natural form with his therapist. Our music therapist has been with us a while, as well as our PT. He's been with us a while, so I'm gonna show some video footage of them with Keegan. But our weeks look a little crazy with appointments at the hospital as well as therapies in the home. So every week we start off with music therapy. So on Tuesdays we have music therapy, on Wednesdays we have PT and OT, and then on Thursdays we have speech therapy now. Speech therapy we just added because, as you can tell, Keegan's very vocal and he's starting to show a lot of interest in things. Keegan right now is working on choosing things in speech therapy, so we're working on giving him more of a choice, and as well as we're just working on acknowledging all of his nonverbal communication with us. Because there is a lot of nonverbal communication. Even though he doesn't say words, he still communicates in his own way. So we still know what he likes and he doesn't like, but we hope to one day hear some words from a device, or however Keegan chooses to talk to us. And then in music therapy, we're always just working kind of hand in hand with speech, because we do a lot of mimicking and acknowledging all of his nonverbal communication. We are working on walking in PT, so we're working on basically standing, kneeling to stand, and basically getting that upper body strength. We're working towards those goals. Those are big goals. Obviously he's not quite there yet, but that's why we set these goals. OT is really just working on the fine motor skills and working on his grasping. So that's pretty much it this week. We just wanted to say thank you to all of our amazing therapists. Hey guys!
You have to be your biggest fan. And when things are really tough and they're really rough and nothing's working, but there's something inside of you that says, I just have to follow that. Because you don't know who you're gonna be, who you're gonna be, who you're gonna be. Because you don't know who you're gonna meet, who you're gonna meet. We'll be right back. have to be your biggest fan. And when things are really tough and they're really rough and nothing's working, but there's something inside of you that says, I just have to follow that.